So for my diagram project, I decided to look at the mobile version of reddit.com. And I started by opening up the HTML. This is a cleaned up version. Everything starts by requesting the HTML. When we receive it, we immediately start building and parsing the DOM. In the head of the file, we find this CSS file, compact.css, so we fire off a request for it and continue parsing the DOM. In the next line down, we find this script for Google Analytics, but it's marked async, so it's not part of the critical rendering path, and we can ignore it for this exercise. Here, we've requested jQuery, so we fire off the request and block the parser. At this point, the preload scanner kicks in, which looks down the HTML for other resources it can start downloading. It finds reddit-init.js in the header, and it finds another script, mobile.js in the body, and immediately starts their downloads. When the CSS arrives, we build the CSS on, which unblocks jQuery.js and reddit-init.js, which get to run right here. Then we continue building the DOM. We'll then run the last JavaScript file, mobile.js, which we can actually find down inside the body of the script, down here, which finally lets us render the page. Looking at the metrics of the page, this leaves us with five critical resources: the HTML, the CSS file, and then the three JavaScript files. To find the number of critical bytes, we just need to add up the sizes of all of our critical resources, which gives us 99.6 kilobytes. And in the best case scenario, it's going to take five round trips to collect all of the files that we need for the site.